We are sitting on the bay with an amazing view, and I'm here with Audrey, and we're here to talk about an amazing change and a great change to one of the greatest events of the year. And what's that, Audrey?
That is the Arts Council High Tea, which traditionally has been held in February, but because of the road construction in Centerville, we've had to change it to a garden party in June.
And it's an amazing change because now we're outside, it's beautiful weather, and that's going to be when?
That is going to be June 16th, Saturday, from 3 to 5 at the home of Sharon Dobson. And if you haven't had an opportunity to visit Sharon at her beautiful home in the Bay, this is your opportunity.
Yeah, and we're sitting outside out of it right now.
Yes, we are.
So yes. Where the action's going to be?
All the action's right here.
What can they look forward to seeing that day?
Well, first of all, the food is absolutely tremendous. Everything is made that morning by the committee members. Mm-hmm. And then we have entertainment, and we'll have a jazz pianist. And also we have something called Kissology, which is a new addition, and it's the mysterious addition. And if you want to know what Kissology is all about, you'll have to come.
I heard what it is, and it's top secret, but you have to come to find out. It sounded really neat. I think people are going to have a lot of fun with that. But speaking of food, I hear you're making food. What are you going to make?
I'm going to make open face cucumber sandwiches.
World famous.
Well, at least Queen Anne County famous.
According to many people.
According to some people.
Many people. I've heard it from many, many people.
From some people.
So we're going to have lots of food going around. There's going to be a bar.
Yes. And of course, there'll be the traditional hot tea. And we're going to add iced tea this year because of the summer, the weather, and also because it's outside. So right. There'll be many beverage choices. And I think, obviously, the food every year is a big hit because it's a traditional high tea menu with different kinds of sandwiches. And then there's a scone course. And then, of course, there's the three-tier server with all the desserts.
Great. And, of course, the most important thing is that all of this goes to benefit what?
The Queen Anne County Arts Council, our scholarship program, and also our START program in the schools, and also the exhibits that we have at the Arts Council every month.
So I'm also here with Judy. And Judy, this is special because this is your first year.
Yes, and it's one that I'm excited about. It's my first year on the board, but it's also my first time here at the High Tea event. Not only do we have just a fantastic view of the bridge for the whole span, the grounds, the gardens, and as a painter, it's also appealing to me because we're going to have plein air painters working and painting during the event. There's going to be a silent auction going on with an auctioneer. Our servers are almost as popular as all the food we have, and I think that's a real treat, as you may introduce some of our servers.
So world famous servers to go along with world famous cucumber sandwiches.
Right.
Man, Commissioner Wilson, what can't you do?
Well, let's see. I have never been able to do a handstand. I would say that's probably the one thing I cannot do.
So we'll have to work on that.
It'd be comical, but yeah, definitely.
All right, we'll get that for the next video.
Exactly.
We'll work on that in time. So you come out and you get to serve for these events. How many years have you done this now?
This will be my third one.
Okay.
Yep, third one.
So yeah. It's a lot of fun.
It is. It really is. We come out, we have a bunch of the local celebrities, mm-hmm. and we come out here, we dress all fancy like the ladies want us to, and basically, much at home, I serve the ladies here.
Yeah.
Tea and desserts and some really nice, I'm not even sure what they're called, but we serve them to them. So.
I'm sure they're scones, right?
That's it, a scone.
Yeah, scone. It's got to be the scone.
It's a scone, yes.
What is your favorite part of the event?
Just watching everybody have a good time. It's really, it takes you back to the old world. You know what I mean? In a much gentler, peaceful time than what we're used to today. It's really slow-paced, and the ladies seem to enjoy it a lot. And I know the servers enjoy getting to know everybody, you know, because we see different people each year, because it always seems like there's some people that are here every year, but then there's always some new faces that we got to see over the last couple of years. So
right.
I enjoy that part of it.
Can you sneak me in as a server? Because I'm trying to get some of these world famous sandwiches.
You're the biggest celebrity in Queen Anne's County.
That is not true.
I don't know how we can't get you in here as a server.
All right, sneak. All right, because I'm trying to get sandwiches in this view.
Yeah. Well, we get served at the end. That's the nice part.
Those
that are served come and serve us at the end. So that's the big perk for it. So we get to eat the leftovers, basically.
But I'm okay with leftovers.
Yes.
All right, that sounds like fun. All right, if I don't get in this year, sneak me in next year. So go to the Arts Council website, click on Garden Tea, get your tickets through Eventbrite, and come enjoy this amazing event and support a great cause.
Went to a garden party. With my old friends, a chance to share